going back to 1980, only one-third of first-round picks ultimately made it to the big leagues for one day, which is pretty profound. So those statistically are the best, most talented players in the game every single year in the draft, but there are no guarantees that you're going to make it to the big leagues. So preparing and planning, you know, hoping for the best but planning for the worst is something that all of these kids hopefully can learn and prepare for as they embark on their journey in professional baseball.
If you can understand the importance of what to do with money before you get it, there's a very, very strong possibility that you'll make, you know, responsible decisions once you do actually have finances. You know, being drafted is somewhat high, having a decent signing bonus, but not really having a financial plan was detrimental to me, right? And a lot of those lessons that I've learned throughout that period are things that I share with clients today, as well as these youngsters.
Going back to me being in those shoes, you know, when you're playing ball, you're very focused on what's going on the field. Part of why we're good at financial advisory is because we're making some of these mistakes and we've been through some of these problems, and it's good to help young folks to maybe not make as many mistakes as we made. And kids at this age, just having that conversation, I think, is really powerful.
During the seminar, I learned that, you know, just there's life, like I said, there's life more than baseball. Just starting your investing early, saving your money, being smart, being wise.
I learned that I should start saving now, start learning how to plan now, because like they said, failing to plan is planning to fail.
The kids here, 16, 17 years old, they were hungry to learn. It was pretty impressive how attentive they were to the information that was being brought to them. Hopefully they took away some good things. A firm like Morgan Stanley's been doing it for over 90 years. Really, we're just trying to provide them peace of mind to know that their business is handled off the field, their finances, and that impact is profound on how their performance is on the field. So if we take care of something and take it off their plate, they can put more of their energy and focus to their on-field and trying to make their dreams come true.